Did you know? Nike Vaporfly got banned from the Olympics? Nike had advertised that these shoes can make you run faster, and they were right. Back in 2019, Eliud Kipchoge completed a marathon in under 2 hours for the first time in human history. And he was wearing the newly released Nike Vaporfly. Also, during the 2016 Olympic marathon, the top three runners were wearing these shoes. So the Olympics considered them to be an unfair advantage and decided to ban the shoes altogether.